standing in the snow with his head held low. Couldn't get a tryout, it was a full string show. He heard the roar of the crowd, he could picture his dream. He put his hands to the sky, and like a distant beam, he had one good arm, it just blew him away. He saw God in his eyes. Then the very next day, he bought a beat up pigskin in a secondhand store. Didn't know how to throw it, but he knew for sure that Leatherball, it felt good in his hand. And it didn't take long to understand that that one left arm, slung way down low, was his one-way ticket to his paved out road. So he just started throwing, and he couldn't be stopped. He's gotta keep on. The rain just drenched. He passed Kyle Orton as he walked to the bench. And like a trip to the past, to that Miami game, well, that one good arm made his whole life change. Now he needs to keep running, and he can't.